Display web links. With Moodle, it's very easy to display for all learners links to websites or links to files uploaded online. This saves them having to go and find them themselves. They get a direct link which you, the teacher, have chosen. One way to do this is by adding a link in the Atto editor by typing, selecting, and then linking to our chosen website. We look at that in another video. In this video, we explore the URL resource. We enable edit mode top right, and then in the section where we want to add our web link or URL, we click the link Add an activity or resource. This brings up the activity chooser. URL is a resource, and we click to go straight to the setup screen, or we can click the eye to get more information and then press Add bottom right. Here we put the name that we wish to give our URL. This is a descriptive term that the students will see on the course page. And in external URL, we type the actual web address. We can add a description, and if we want to display the description on the course page, we check the box. There are several other settings that you might like to explore in your own time. For instance, appearance. How exactly would you like this URL to be displayed? The options you see here are controlled by your admin. In activity completion, if we want to track that students have accessed the URL, do we want them to manually click to confirm they've seen it, or do we want it automatically marked complete when they view the URL? To alert course participants that our URL resource has been added or updated, we click Send Content Change Notification. And then when we click Save and Return to Course, we can see that we very quickly added a link to a website for our learners to access.